Hey, 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 it's Thursday. My week is over, so like I am like more than ecstatic, okay? Whew, long, exhausting day, but a good day. Two of my ex-clients, they stopped past to see me and the executive director today. Even though they're clients, but you know, we've known them at least like 3 years. One of them we've known 3 years, another one about like five. And it's just a blessing to like see them grow. I'm sorry, I'm on the parkway and I'm still trying to pay attention. You know, to see how far they've grown, you know. It just does my heart so good. It really, really does. They're just good, good people. Just when you just take the time to invest in people, a lot of people just need you to take that time to even just believe in them, you know? The life of the individuals who are in recovery from drugs and alcohol, honey, those are some serious demons that they have to tackle on a daily basis to even just stay clean, you know. But they're both doing so good, have their own place, working, going to school. It's just, I'm just so happy for them. I swear, there's this girl, I don't know if you can see her. Okay, I met this girl, she's from Narcotics Anonymous. I met her in November. I met her on a Friday. Took her to church with me Sunday. And she died the following Sunday evening. And every so often I'll see like a girl that reminds me of her. I'm like, God, what is that about? That's why I chose you. Not that you know what she looked like, but her name was Nicole Albright. I was just like, oh my God. But when they said that, you know, of course, icy conditions on the road and things like that, and they also stated that speed played a factor. Now, that's what stuck out to me because I do have a lead foot. When the weather is bad, though, when it's ice, snow, especially ice, I don't like to be out on the road. But I felt that was like, okay, Valerie. But sweet girl, too. It's just amazing how God can allow you to meet people and your lives can be touched, and honey, just, you know, just so many things going on in my brain. Just working with the Narcotic Anonymous and Alcoholic Anonymous community has just opened up my eyes to like just a whole different world. I did. I'm getting emotional, so I'm going to get off of that topic, but I just wanted to clear my thoughts out and just say, you know, I have an awesome day. I felt good that I felt like that I was able to give back. It's a good feeling when you can give back, you know. Yeah. So yeah, that's about it. I'm about to go food shopping. You know, me and Jared, we eat funny. You know, we're not like, I guess, like the average family, you know. You go huge shopping. We waste too much food that way. So we have to, we go like every 2 or 3 days. We do. Make sure we don't waste anything. And our taste buds are different. And then, too, it helps that we live like 2 minutes from the grocery store. But yeah. So yeah, that's all I wanted to say. So, and Jared's about to call me, too. He's about to get off the school bus. So I have to hurry up. To grab his ginger ale, pick him up, and then let him go to the grocery store with me. Alrighty. God bless you guys. Bye-bye.